Hello guys and welcome to this video on the top 10 biggest market value winners since the start of the 2022-2023 season. In this video, we will be looking at the players who have gained the most value according to Transfermarkt, a website that tracks players' values based on their performances on the field. So without further ado, let's get started. Starting off our list at number 10, we have Kim Min-ye. Kim has had an incredible season so far with Napoli, with outstanding performances in both domestic and international competitions. According to Transfermarkt, his value has been increased by 36 million euros since the start of the season. And now his market value is at 50 million euros, making him one of the most expensive center backs in the world. Moving on to number 9 on our list, we have Jude Bellingham. Jude has been a key player for Borussia Dortmund since his move from Birmingham, and this season he has been in fantastic form for BVB, playing 37 games, scoring 10 times and assisting 7 more. His value has increased by 40 million euros since the start of the season, making him one of the biggest winners so far, reaching a total market value of 120 million euros. Coming in at number 8, we have Josko Gvardiol. Josko, being only 21 years old, has been a revelation for his team this season and has been instrumental in their defense. His value has increased by also 40 million euros as Jude Bellingham's since the start of the season, making him a valuable asset for RB Leipzig, who do not want to sell him this summer. His new market value is now at 75 million euros. Moving on to number 7 on our list, we have Bukayo Saka. Saka has been in fantastic form this season for Arsenal and has impressed fans and critics with his performances. In 40 games he has played thus far, he has scored 13 goals and has to his name 10 assists, being one, if not the one player that Mikel Arteta trusts the most in his attack. And they are both looking to secure the Premier League for Arsenal for the first time since 2003. According to Transfermarkt, his value has increased by 45 million euros since the start of the season, reaching the 110 million euros. At number 6, we have Jamal Musiala, who has been one of the standout performers of the season so far for Bayern Munich. Musiala has hit double figures in both goals and assists in the Bundesliga, having played 38 games in all competitions, scoring 15 times and having 13 assists, needing only 2 more goals or assists to reach 30 goal contributions. His value has also been increased by 45 million euros since the start of the season, making him a valuable asset for Bayern Munich with a new market value at 110 million euros. Coming in at number 5, we have Randall Kolo Muani. Kolo Muani has been in sensational form this season, being the star man for Frankfurt. Not only has he scored 19 goals, but he has provided also 14 assists in all competitions as a striker, which is pretty rare these days. The Frenchman has been linked with a move away this summer, but it remains to be seen if any club will meet the demand of Frankfurt, who will ask for him 120 million euros. Despite the rumors, his value has increased by 49 million euros since the start of the season, reaching a total value of 65 million euros. Moving on to number 4 on our list, we have Moises Caicedo. Caicedo has been in incredible form this season and has been a standout performer for Brighton. Arsenal wanted to buy him in the January transfer window, but Brighton were unwilling to sell him even for £75 million, as they wanted him to stay until the end of the season. Despite that, Arsenal and probably 2 or 3 other clubs will pursue him this summer, as he is set to leave the club. His value has also increased by 49 million euros as Kolo Muani's since the start of the season, having a new market value of 65 million euros. At number 3, we have Mikalo Mudrik. Mudrik moved to Chelsea in the January transfer window for 70 million euros with a further 30 million euros add-ons, after being linked for the whole month of January with Arsenal. According to Transfermarkt, his value has increased by 51 million euros since the start of the season, with many suggesting that his value increased by so much due to the reason he moved to the Premier League. Nonetheless, his new market value now sits at 60 million euros. Coming in at number 2, we have yet another Chelsea player in the name of Enzo Fernandez. Enzo has been in scintillating form this season and has been one of the most exciting players to watch for both club and country. He spent the first part of the season playing for Benfica and after that got his dream move to the Premier League and joined Chelsea. One of the most important reasons why he moved so early was due to the fact that he won the World Cup with Argentina, making him a world champion at the age of 22. His value has increased since then by 70 million euros, with his new market value being now at 25 million euros. And finally, at the top of our list, we have Hivtsa Kvaratskhelia. The Georgian left winger has been in phenomenal form this season and has been the driving force together with Victor Osimhen behind their team's success. He alone this season has 14 goals and 16 assists in the 32 games in all competitions for Napoli, having already reached the 30 goal contributions in only his first season in the Serie A. And for that reason, his value has more than deserved increased by 70 million euros since the start of the season, making him the biggest winner so far, reaching a new total market value of 85 million euros. In conclusion, the 2022-2023 football season has seen some incredible performances from players across various leagues, resulting in a significant increase in their market values. The top 10 biggest winners we discussed in this video have all been instrumental in their team's success and their increased value reflects their importance and contribution to the game. It will be interesting to see how these players continue to perform throughout the remainder of the season and whether they can maintain their impressive form. Thank you all so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and also drop a thumbs up. See you soon, guys!